software engineer by day, hacker by night.
How can one line of code cause so many bugs?